Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word. 아니면, which means
not in Korean.
Let's say it all together. 아니면, 아니면, 아니면. One more time. 아니면, 아니면, 아니면. Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.